Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm just gonna do an Airspun review on their powder to set your face, the loose powder. This is what it looks like. So it comes in a pretty big packaging, so there's a lot of product in here, which is good for the price that it was. I believe it was $5.98 at Walmart. This is in the shade Honey Beige, or if you're looking at the numbers, it would be 07, 07D32. So yeah, I've heard a lot of different reviews on it. Some people say they have flashback with it. Some people say they love it. Some people say it's not very well at all. Like it doesn't work very well, leaves creases still. And a lot of people actually really love it. They say they don't have no flashback at all and it just works amazing for them. So I'm just gonna go ahead and try it for myself today. I've never used this powder before. I have never used it. I've never tried it, not even one tiny little bit. So it is a complete first impression and a complete, like, right off the bat review. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit the subscribe button, the like button, the bell notification button so you can be notified whenever I post something new. And like I always say, if there's any videos that you guys want to see, if you guys want me to do a Q&A, if you guys want me to do a boyfriend tag, a son tag, a sister tag, anything, just let me know in the comments down below or message me. Now, I am going to moisturize my lips before we start because this Barstow weather just has my lips really, really dry. Now I'm gonna get my Real Techniques beauty sponge and my Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation and go ahead and apply that all over my face. So I am gonna be using this e.l.f. concealer. This e.l.f. concealer in the shade Light. Not working. I'm just gonna go ahead and go in, do a triangle or some lines under my eye. Now I heard this is very messy, so I'm gonna try not to be messy because I am wearing a black shirt and it's my boyfriend, so this is how it looks. It comes with this little sponge, a bunch of powder in here. It really comes with a lot of product. Like it really does. Like for the price that you're paying, $5.98, the amount of product that it gives you is just amazing. Oh God, I'm so scared to use this. I'm so scared. I guess people go like this. I'm gonna start off with a little bit. And I'm gonna go in with my and I'm just gonna bronze my face up now while this bakes and sits there. Right back. So it does work pretty well, guys. It was hard for me to swipe off. Maybe I left it on there too long or I pressed it in too hard with my beauty sponge. But I'm just gonna read to you guys what it says in the back of it now. So it says, featuring an exclusive microspun formula where loose powder particles are spun and swirled until they reach a cloud-like softness. This ultra-smooth powder hides tiny lines, wrinkles, and blemishes and gives a new softness to your skin. Used to set makeup or as a foundation. A long-lasting dermatologically tested. So I guess you can use this as a foundation as well. I never heard of people using this as a foundation. I've only heard of people using this as a way to bake or set any of their face. So now that I see it, like, very well, it does look good. I need to blend that out some more. It does look good, and so I'm just gonna wait and see how it looks in a few hours, and I'm gonna test it for flashback, and I'll go ahead and let you guys know how that worked out. So keep on watching. Hey guys, so it is later in the day, and I just wanted to give a quick update to you guys. For one, it did give flashback, lots of it actually. And I know I've never seen this happen to anybody before, but it happened to me. My face started getting really itchy because of the powder, and I'm not sure if it was the powder and another product that was on my face combined or anything like that, but I know for sure it was the powder because all of the other products I've used and I've been fine. So basically my face started getting really itchy, and I've had problems with different makeup products like foundations, mascaras, and such things like that, where my face gets itchy and I start getting an allergic reaction. So maybe it's a certain ingredient that's in this product that made my face react like that. I've never heard of it happening to anybody before, so if you want to try the product out and it works for you, then that's amazing. If it doesn't work for you, you can return it or you can gift it to somebody that it'll work for. I mean, it's only $5.98 at Walmart, so it's not that pricey. But yeah, unfortunately it didn't work for me, and I just honestly, once I started feeling my face getting itchy, I immediately took it off, because the last time I had an allergic reaction, it was to a certain foundation. And I was at work and my face just started getting really itchy. I had a, at first I was ignoring it. At first I thought maybe it was something in the air, but it wasn't. So when I was at work, like, my face started getting super red all around my eyes, all around like my cheek, coming down to my chin. My vision started like messing up due to the irritation in my eyes. So I didn't want to risk that. Only because I do have my son, so I need to be like, I can't afford to get an allergic reaction and my vision mess up a little bit. I have to attend to him. So I did just take it off right away, immediately. Yeah, it sucks. It didn't work for me. I know that for a lot of people it does work, and it just looks flawless and it doesn't give flashback. It just looks amazing overall. So I would still recommend you try it if you'd like to. If you have overly sensitive skin and you know that you're allergic to certain things, maybe read what it says. I'm not sure exactly what I'm allergic to. I just know that some makeup products do give me allergic reactions. So I'm just gonna gift it to one of my sisters. And yeah, so that's basically it. I had to wipe it off. I couldn't really get to see how my face did with it throughout the day. It did give me flashback though. That's one that I've seen lots of people say about it, is that it gives flashback, and that did happen to me. So yeah, unfortunately it didn't work out, and I didn't want to risk getting a really bad allergic reaction like I have in the past, so I just took it all off. And yeah, so that's it basically. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button so you'll be notified whenever I post something new. And if there's any type of video that you guys are certain that you guys want to see, be sure to comment down below or message me in any of my social media accounts. I will link those down below. And that's it. Thanks guys, thanks so much. See you in my next video. Bye.